there is a hypochoic lesion in the lower dorsal part of the right lobe. The lesion is located clearly within the thyroid. Overwhelming majority of lesions in this position are of thyroid origin. The duct of the needle can be seen on US guided aspiration.